keeps buying me these drinks. It's not a good thing. You'll ever hear of a lady called, her name is Irene Reed. You heard of her? From Harlem, New York? Well, she does some tunes that are just scandalous, and she got one that reminds me so much of my grandmother because she was scandalous. And my grandmother, Charles Erland was her keyboard player. All right? My grandmother always said to me, she said, "Pat, you're wasting too much time on these skinny, good-looking men. You need to find yourself a big, fat daddy. Because big, fat men will treat you good. You don't know what you're missing." And I'm like, what is she talking about? You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking she's like dementia, whatever. And I heard this song, and ever since I heard it, I got to do it for her. It's like, one, two, one, two, three, yeah. Excite me, you know they move me. I ain't lying. Big sexy men excite me, you know they move me. I ain't lying. I run away from all the skinny men to get to me a fat man in the time. Hey, oh big fat daddy, oh big fat daddy, oh big fat daddy,
big fat daddy.
I want a 5'6" daddy.
Took him away, he got up.
Yes, Pat!